Let's see if San Ramon Valley can push the advantage to 5-1 before halftime. Some nice passes from behind the net. And Monta Vista, there is a penalty flag that's out. The goal does score. And how about that move there by Drew Erikson? He tallies his first one. They will pick up the flag. There will be no penalty. San Ramon Valley pushes it to 5-1 over Monta.